Yeah. Me and Tyler brought the blind down at like, we got ready at 2:30 and got down here about 3, set everything up, got in, waiting for hours. And there at the end of the trail, where that pine is, that's a ground blind, like a homemade one that me and Tyler made last weekend. And then we look up and there's just deer right there. And there was more that crossed, that went that way. But then these two, there was a fawn in the front. She walked out there, I was ranging it, the rangefinder wouldn't work. So I was like, please Lord, just let it work, and it worked. And she was at 41 yards, looking straight into the field. And then I put my 40 pin right in the center mass of her body, right behind the shoulder. And we rewatched the footage, and it looks like we got a heart shot. So we're gonna go see if we find blood. And if we see her laying up there, then we're gonna go look. But let's go see if we got any blood. Just covered. Heard her crash. We gave her some time to die, and then we found her. So now we just got a gutter. Sizzle popping. Ready?
Yep.
Nice. Oh yeah. Man, when I was seasoning this stuff, I just felt like I knew what I was doing. still sizzling. What are your predictions, Tyler?
It's gonna taste good.
All right, you're good.
Take 2 picks out?
Yeah.
Okay. Where's the other one at? Right there. We'll go right into it. This looks good. Moment. Juice is flowing. Perfect. Perfect. I kind of cut a little bit. This side's smaller. Steak, but.
Is it good? Me and Tyler had an absolute blast. It was really fun, awesome. It was the best deer meat I've ever cooked. We made jalapeno poppers too. Didn't film when I had basketball practice. See you in the next one. Roll the outro.